downtown Milwaukee and the home of the Marquette Golden Eagles, the Bradley Center, the host of tonight's non-conference action between the Golden Eagles and the Huskies of Northern Illinois. Zakar Adam able to secure it. Haven't seen a lot of paint touches, but the way that this team shoots threes, nice move by Rousey through the defense.
Produce a number of players, like Matthew Dellavedova, people know who that is around here.
Field John, chance for a three-point play. It's changed even with a nine-day layoff. Rousey with a good ball fake, good space, right-hand floater off the window.
So when he mixes up his game like he's doing tonight, but Levi Bradley seems a step slow tonight.
And a nice move between a couple of defenders.
Yeah,
just a three-point ball game as Hauser just inside the elbow hits the little jumper. And Hauser's got seven. Howard looking for some movement with his offense. Finds Theo John underneath in the right hand. Too strong. Got his own rebound. Put back. Good. And a chance for a three-point play.
Brawls in that conference. Very physical.
Hauser wide open from the wing. And he rattles it in to get Marquette the lead again. Underneath Bradley. Theo John on that side says, no, thank you. Nope. I don't even think that got out of his hand.
Not.
Going around the edge. Thor got it swatted away again by Theo John. Second block at about three possessions for the freshman.
Strong as you're going to find in the post in the Big East. Maybe next.
Good ball fake by Howard. Driving. Nice dish to Zakar Adam. Couldn't finish it. Offensive rebound. And he does that time. On his first three of the second half. German. Tough Euro step. And Rousey coming across with the block. Smallest man on the floor. But he had a Theo John-ish effort.
Well, and the thing is, he's going one-on-two. And, you know, you're going to have it.
Looks like he's going to get there for a sixth time. Marquette looking to hit their first shot of the second half. Theo John, high percentage with the left hand.
These guys run to the hole, and they don't even get touched.
Hauser. There it is, Marquette. For Marquette. Tough shot blocked on the backside by Elliott, and Theo John went down hard. Another block for the Howard had Kane wide open in the corner instead. Hauser from the wing. Followed by Jamal Kane.
Whatever he's got.
Howard, good look. Went to his seat afterwards, able to get up, fires his time. Rimmed it out. Rousey, how about a third? Finally it goes.
That's demoralizing, Joe.
Almost bit on the ball fake instead. Hauser from the wing. Hauser with 19. Either way, Northern Illinois down 11 points. And with no Rousey on the floor, here goes Helt. The left hand, great pass from Howard.
So that's why I thought Marcus Howard failed.
German's not on the floor as Howard dishes. Kane with a left hand. Beautiful, the long arm, Jamal Kane.
Tight.
But they're playing really well right now as Thomas drives. Helt says, no thank you. 10 blocks by Marcus.